Follow all Moisir's news on his website, www.moisirs.com, and on his Facebook page. Hello, this is Grace. Welcome to Moisir's for this video, devoted to Yamaha YC operating system update. Moisir's take voluntarily a calm and posed tone to explain you all important step in order to carry out this update. We wish you a good viewing.
I started by connecting a USB key on Yamaha YC USB to device port. First thing we have to do is to check operating system version. To do this, we press menu. Then select version info. And there, you can see that I'm on operating system 1.02. So, I can switch to version 1.10, which is last version available on day I record this video. Of course, this video applies to all operating system updates. You are absolutely not obliged to do them one after the other in line. If you bought your Yamaha YC a little later, you can update directly to latest available version. Second operation is strongly advised to carry out. Format your USB key directly on your Yamaha YC. So we're going to go to File. Then select File Utility. And we validate on Format. Go to the Format line. Now validate with the encoder. As a reminder on the encoder, just press it to validate your operations. As you can see, formatting is extremely fast. Next operation we need to do is to save a backup file. You have seen that after formatting, we're back to live set screen. So now we'll press menu. Choose file. Select backup file. Then select save. For my part, I leave backup file name as it is, and in fact, I rename it once I have copied it on my computer. With my computer keyboard, it's simpler. It's generally mandatory to save a backup file because operating system update will erase all your user data. Take small space on your USB drive. So I urge you to make regular backups with backup files on your USB drive connected on your Yamaha YC. Once this is done, you can turn off your Yamaha YC. Remove USB key from USB to device port. And now, connect it to our computer. On our computer, in the meantime, we went to Yamaha website support page to download latest Yamaha YC operating system version. Once downloaded, you have a file with a zip extension. Unzip this file on your computer, open folder where your file has been unzipped, decompressed. Select the PGM file, here in this example, size is about 1 GB. Then, copy it or send it to our USB key. That's why, USB key must be at least 2 GB size. Be careful, PGM file must be placed on USB flash drive root. On USB stick, we have our operating system update file, and also, backup file we just saved before, from our Yamaha YC. In order to update operating system, it's better to have only PGM file on USB drive root. So, take the backup file and copy it to a directory on our computer. Now we've done it, you can rename backup file, with current date for example. Delete backup file on USB stick. On USB drive, you have only PGM file that will allow us to update the operating system. Disconnect cleanly your USB key of your computer. We can connect it to Yamaha YC USB to device port. Two reminders. Your Yamaha YC is still turned off. It's not necessary to make all various operating system update and apply them one by one. Go directly to latest version, it contains absolutely all data you need. To update our operating system, we first press and hold down menu and store button simultaneously, and in the same time, we turn on our Yamaha YC, keeping hold down menu and store buttons until Yamaha logo appears. I'm going to bring your attention now to a point that is extremely important. Of course, we will validate to launch operating system update, but remember this point. From the moment update begins, till its ending, you must never, never turn off your Yamaha YC, as long as you don't have end operating system update message. Completed, please turn off.
I come back for some tips. If at home, you have an inverter with battery, for example for your computer, I advise you very strongly to connect your Yamaha YC on inverter to operate this operating system update. Like this, there is no risk of micro power cuts, and even if there was a complete power cut, in general, an inverter has 15 minutes of power supply duration. That will be enough to cover operating system update. If you see NG, that's mean, not good. Two options. Update file can be corrupt, remove it from your USB stick, and copy a new one, check its size. In some case you need to download it once again, unzip, copy new file on your USB stick. Try to format once again your USB stick as a second option, before to copy, once again, your update file.
Let's come back on our Yamaha YC. You can see it has found update file, and show us current version, and version to which Yamaha YC will be updated. Press invalidate twice, by using encoder, to launch this update. It's a security to make sure, it's what we want to do. That's it, here we go. Of course, I'm not going to put in this video, all update film steps. On average, update takes about 10 minutes. It starts by updating, for example, new features, controller settings. Then it adds new voices, through waveforms that are added. And finally, new live set. Here, our update is finished, we have on screen the good message. Completed, please turn off. That means that, update is finished, you can turn off. So, only turn off, if you have this message. I can turn off my Yamaha YC, and, I will turn it on again. I let USB key, on USB to device port. Do not worry. If you do not press menu and store simultaneously, update will not restart. We need to save a file, so that's why, I keep USB key connected. If you want, go back to menu, version info. We can check if we have latest operating system update version. In most cases, operating system update brings new waveforms. If we reload now our backup file, we are not going to erase new voices for sure, they are somehow burned in the hard memory of your Yamaha YC. But, on the other hand, there are new live set, which accompany these voices, and, if you load your backup file now, you will erase these new live set. So, first thing to do now, is to open PDF file that comes with your update. Go look where new live sets are. On which screen live set page, and, for this video example, about operating system 1.10, 8 new live sets are on page 11. We have, among others, 2 new pianos voices, Nashville and CF3, and 2 new Rhodes voices. All of them, has been set up, with examples of 8 new live sets, on page 11. To save an entire live set page, i.e. all 8 live sets, first step, is to be sure you are on page, you want to save. Here are page 11. Now we are on page 11. Go to, menu. Then, file. Then, live set page. Choose, save. I remind you, that I do not name file on Yamaha YC, I do it, on my computer, it's easier to do. I validate by pressing encoder, of course, it will certainly be necessary, to do same operation for next operating system updates, by going each time, to new live set page, that accompanies this update. Once it's done, quietly remove USB key, from Yamaha YC USB to device port, and simply connect it to your computer. First thing to do. Remove PGM update file, we do not need it anymore. Once that's done, go to backup file folder, that we had saved before to update, and copy it to your USB drive. Once done, cleanly disconnect your USB drive from your computer, and reconnect it to Yamaha YC USB to device port. In order to load your backup file, that contains fruit of your work, if you have made live set, we'll go to Menu, then File, and Backup File. This time, we'll choose Load, we'll select our backup file on our USB flash drive, it's easy, only one is proposed. Then, validate by pressing Enter. Now, we've recovered our backup file, with live set we created before updating. But, we don't have new operating system 1.10 live set. That's why, we save them as a live set page file, just after updating. To reload live set page, with same idea of what we did when we saved it, we have to go to the location where we want to load this page. So we'll go scrolling through pages, on first page where 8 live set locations are free, where it write, init sound is live set name. To load our live set page select Menu, then File, and Live Set Page, then Load. Select your live set page to load, and validate with Enter. That's it. We have recovered all live sets we created before updating, and also new live sets that are offered with new operating system.
Now we're at this video ending, we have seen how we can check current Yamaha YC operating system version, how we can format a USB key directly on Yamaha YC, how to save a backup file to don't lose live sets we've already created. Then we updated operating system, we saved new live sets offered with this operating system, we reloaded our backup file, and then we loaded new operating system live set page. If you want now, you can save a new backup file that will contain everything you did before updating and new live set from our operating system update. See you soon for a new Moisers video, goodbye. Moisers, your Yamaha French synthesizers and stage keyboards specialist for over 15 years. Yamaha Music Europe and Music France partner offers you its personal webinar service, personal masterclass, available in French or English for all users living in European Union. Use now full potential of your Yamaha Montage, Mod X, YC series, CP73 or 88. Audio modeling Camelot Pro and SWAM engine or John Mayla software. Book your place for your Moisers personal webinar today. You can directly request an appointment on available slots in Moisers Facebook page services tab or by email at moisers@orange.fr. And do not forget, if you like this video, click on the blue thumb, click on subscribe to follow Moisers YouTube channel news. Then click on bell to be informed when a new video is released. Thank you for watching. See you soon.